Looks like they've got holders for hurricane covers there, which are in the garage.